People never pick neon green for their custom t-shirts, and we're going to show you why. Here's how the design would look with a neon green outline. Our master printer is going to take that same screen, put black ink on it, and go over it a couple times. When we show you the result, you'll see exactly what we mean. Which version would you order?